I've got good health, I've got friends, I read a lot. I've written, this is what, the fourth book will be coming out in a few months.
Maybe. I'm going to have to go to family, because that is definitely my strength. I had 5 beautiful children, and I got 10 grandchildren. And I had a wonderful family, was it brought up in a beautiful family, 16, so...
My strengths are my husband and my daughter to keep me going.
Find it. I guess I look at my family and I look at my kids and I think, okay, well, that's pretty successful.
My family has been a great source of strength for me.
I had cancer twice. And so I did 58 treatments in 48 weeks.
I've had a chronic illness since I was in my 30s. Almost died twice with it. And... when you wake up and you walk out of that, you kind of change your life perspective.
Well, I guess success is something that each one of us measures differently. I mean, you know, there's people that feel like they got to have a great big bank account, and they got to have all kinds of fancy things and cars and vehicles or homes and everything to be successful.
I would say the many people I meet who volunteer, many good comments that you get back. I mean, like I say, when you come to school, I mean, they cheerful in the morning, saying good morning, welcome you to the school. And, you know, it means something to you when you're actually welcome somewhere. So, you know, people still like to feel that they're actually part of the society and they can still contribute.
They can tell you honestly that with God, anything's possible.
Is live your life.
I love life. Life is so beautiful, and it always has ups and downs in our life.
It's attitude.
Well, certainly my faith. Whatever else there is, I'm prepared. Bring it on.
And I found it really difficult. But like I said, my husband was my biggest strength.
I guess my husband is too. Maybe it's my main strength as well. My life is, I really enjoyed volunteering.
Now, one of the greatest meanings in my life is what I love, one is my music. And to warm the hearts of people with my singing and my guitar playing, and to go to church, praise God in music, fills me. But the greatest meaning in my life today is my family. Thank you.